Some of Mia's favorite things to draw are suns, flowers, fish and her toys. But her absolute favorite is to draw all the members of our family. We call these family drawings mesamis.
Greeting power of positivity. My name is Maria Mai. I am 2 years old. I love to draw like this.
Greetings dear power of positivity people. My name is Meiko and I am the father of 2-year-old Maria Mai who was born in March 2019. Since Mia was 10 months old, both my wife and I were able to stay full time at home and work online. So for the last 2 years, all three of us have been together all the time, every single day. At the age of 1 year and 2 months, Mia started to draw on the walls of our home. We did not stop her but encouraged her and even drew together with her. Then she started to draw with erasable markers on a big whiteboard. She could scribble for hours and fill the entire whiteboard again and again. After that, she fell in love with small magnetic drawing boards that she carried with her to every place she went. Then we started to introduce her to paints and brushes. That was a huge mess. There were a few times when all her face, clothes and both hands and legs were full of paint. But we were not trying to avoid the chaotic mess and many beautiful paintings were born at the age of 1. One very big influence on our daily lives has been classical music. We spend at least 3 to 6 hours per day listening to classical radio. Basically, we are just living inside music. I am very sure that this has had a huge positive impact on Mia's sensitivity, development and creativity. While she draws, we also encourage her to use both of her hands to develop different areas of the brain. Recently, less than a month ago, my older sister Christy told me that we have hundreds of uniquely handmade drawings and paintings and we love to share them. So maybe we should launch an NFT collection made from Mia's art. That felt like a really great idea. So we bought a very good scanner and started to scan her art. Currently, we have launched 6 NFT collections with over 135 NFTs, but there will be hundreds and hundreds of more. Many people were absolutely skeptical when they saw Mia's drawings and wrote to us that it's totally impossible for a 2-year-old to draw like this. Even a few kindergarten teachers and child development experts wrote that it's not possible. Luckily for us, we have been filming and photographing Maria Mai's life and development every single day since her birth. Her daily activities and live drawing videos are all available on her Facebook, Instagram and YouTube pages. All her art is born from wonder, experimentation, sincere joy and pure love. And we really hope that her art will also bring some joy to everyone who sees it. Thank you very much. We are wishing and sending you lots of powerfully positive energies and inspiration to treat other people, nature and also yourself better and better.
Thank you for watching.